because I'm gonna show you a video. I'll get them in a minute, okay? There's a video you guys have to see. There is a bad word in it, but I'll skip through that part because I know where it is. It's called Pippin School. My cousin gave it to me. She let me know about it. And this stuff I do not actually watch. I type a little bit, kind of fast. So...
Study more when I was growing up, you know? But you know where it all went wrong was the day they started the spelling bee. Because up until that day I was an idiot, but nobody else knew, you know? And the spelling bee day, you know, popped up. All right, kids, up against the wall. It's time for public humiliation. Spell a word wrong, sit down in front of your friends. You know, that's great for little egos. Hey, look at me, I'm a moron. I wasn't even close. I was numbers and stuff. That's why I admired that kid who spelled it wrong on purpose so he could sit down, you know? He knew he wasn't going to win, so I stand there for 3 hours. First round, cat, K-A-T, I'm out of here. Then as he passed you, I know there's two T's. I remember my teacher asked me, Brian, what's the I before E rule? I before E, always. What are you, an idiot, Brian? Apparently. So she explains it, no, Brian, it's I before E, except after C, and when sounding like A, as a neighbor in way, and on weekends, and holidays, and all throughout May, and you'll always be wrong, no matter what you say. It's a hard rule. It's a rough rule. Plurals were hard too. Brian, how do you make the word a plural? You put an S. You put an S at the end of it. When? On weekends and holidays. No, Brian. No, let me show you. So she asked this kid who knew everything, Erwin. Erwin, what is he plural for? Ox. Oxen. The farmer used his oxen. Brian, what? Brian, what's the plural for a box? Boxing. I bought 2 boxing of donuts. No, Brian, no. Let's put another one. Erwin, what is he plural for? Goose. Geese. I saw a flock of geese. Brian, what? Brian, what's the plural for moose? Moosin! I saw a flock of moosin! There are many of them, many much moosin. Out in the woods, in the woods, in the woods it. The meat's wanting food. Food is to eat, is it? The meat's wanting food in the wooding, is it? And the food in the wooding, is it? Brian.
I think the worst day was the day the science project was due. Waking up that morning, that was fun, huh? Your head would pop off your pillow. Oh, no.
This dude today. I had 9 months to work on and I did nothing. I have a cardboard box. A boxing.
And you show up, you're scared because you don't have anything good, and you find out all the other kids, their parents made theirs for them. I hated that, you know? They're Batman on flatbed trucks. One kid with a volcano. He didn't have to zip up his own pants, but he built a volcano.
How'd you swing that?
what to do for my project, so I brought in a paper cup filled with dirt, just hoping she'd know I'm an idiot and just walk right on past me. Just as long as I was holding something. What do you have there, Brian? It's a cup of dirt. Just put an F on there and let me go. We'll explain it. Well, it's a cup with dirt in it. I call it cup of dirt. You should move on now. You should go ahead and move on. Head on down the line there. So she went to this one kid. There was a kid in my class. He made the same solar system like 19 years in a row. You know, bunch of styrofoam balls held together with coat hangers. Hey, you're breaking some new ground there, Copernicus. He's going, the big yellow one's the sun. The yellow one is the sun. Okay, all right, what are these other planets? The big yellow one is the sun. All right, calm down. The one, all right.
Mo, I love this one. Since that's it.
Hey, Donovan, you got anything to drink?
Yeah, in the fridge.
Hey, Josh, grab me a glass of milk.
They don't have any milk, but I can get you some milk.
That's what he just said.
Yeah, it's just some milk.
No, you're saying it wrong. You're saying milk. Like it's a disease.
How do you say it?
I'm saying it the way everyone ought to say it. Milk. M-I-L-K.
Right, like 2%.
Right, whole milk.
No. Say milkshake.
Milkshake.
Okay, now say milk.
Milk.
Milkshake.
Are you hearing this?
Yeah.
The man wants a glass of milk.
Milk?
Give him the milk, Josh.
Donovan, inside voices, please.
Sorry, Dad.
My white friends.
Josh! Pour me a glass of milk!
Why are you yelling at me?
Just give him the freaking milk!
You're not even saying the same thing!
We're all saying milk!
Josh!
No,
you're saying milk! You're saying milk!
Golden Freddy is dabbing at 41. Let's see. Golden Freddy.
Now say milk. Milk.
Are you hearing this?
Yeah.
The man wants to get some milk.
Milk?
Give it the milk, Josh. Oh,
Donovan, inside voices, please.
Sorry, Dad.
I love this video.
So, y'all ready to learn?
What are we learning?
I can give in lessons in physics. Right?
Why do you sound like a girl?
Anyway, Sam, what's answer number one?
46.
That wasn't even close.
Why do this so hard?
Hold on. Buenas tardes. Hoy vamos a aprender sobre el subjuntivo y la información. Que se llama weirdo, ¿no? Wishes, deseos. ¿Emociones? ¿Todos entienden?
What?
¿Me preguntas?
kicking paper.
You're almost done?
Love your words and all your
things. Oh, thanks.
All right, class, listen up. Remember, semester projects are due tomorrow.
What?
Yeah.
Believe me. Believe me.
I got that done.
All right, we got to go. We got to go. We're not saying that we tweak it.
Hey, give me the answers to the calculus test.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Don't tell me.
Is that the new kid?
Oh yeah, that's
Won't you stay with me?
That was weird. That's your last second. Oh, yeah, it's on it after.
Okay, goodbye, guys.